We are now in the Alla refugee camp here in the safe zone where 19 minors are living, and we assist them with legal assistance and also psychosocial activities.
Until 2 months ago, there was nothing here in terms of activities through which children could communicate, could relate to each other, could develop their social skills.
They are unaccompanied minors, so they're all here on their own, one by one. And within this space, they start making acquaintances. They start sharing things about themselves, and it gives them a sense of belonging. We have activities that we do which are rhythmic. Scared. And activities such as songwriting, where we write every time our own blues song.
I love the life.
Lyrics that the participants
mention. Are you ready?
I'm ready to make
it. Here I can't explain myself. I would like to have some people who listen to me forget more solution, because if I explain myself, I feel good.
مرحلة النمو فنحب هاي الشغلات يعني وأكيد هو كل إحنا نقعد هنا نعبر عن شعورنا للآخرين.